Hi, my name is AJ, and we're right outside the University of Findlay's Center for Student Life and College of Business. No matter what you study at Findlay, you will visit this spot for a number of things. Let's take a look. The first floor of the Center for Student Life and College of Business is all about campus life. You'll find plenty of study and hangout space in the beautiful atrium, the university bookstore for all of your textbook and school pride needs, wireless printing stations for that last minute paper that's due, spaces for campus ministries like the TLB Christian Fellowship Room, as well as spaces for special events and student organizations to meet. Most importantly, this is where you will find plenty of food options at the refinery. I love this area because it's a gathering space for students, faculty, and staff of all areas of study. And it's open all day for those last minute study sessions. When you head upstairs, you'll find the home of the College of Business. Business classrooms with multimedia capabilities and our faculty and staff offices fill each wing. I think it's really cool that our professors are all right here for us to stop by. In the center of each wing, we have extra study spaces and our own conference rooms where we can collaborate with others. We also have the Garner Trucking Big Ideas Incubator where we can work on our ideas and future business opportunities. It has UV printers donated by Romark, laser cutters, and the space we need to bring our business ideas to life. In between each wing, there is a computer lab open to all students, large auditoriums that host speakers and community lectures, and the Uphold Investment Trading Room, a space dedicated to students learning about financial services and risk management. It's the ultimate goal of each College of Business student to work their way to the Watterson Leadership Boardroom, where we work with corporate partners and present business ideas and solutions to real clients. This is where we take what we've learned in the classroom and put our skills to work. This is also where we present our senior capstone projects, and that usually means graduation is near. We hope you enjoyed the tour of our Center for Student Life and College of Business building. We hope to see you soon.